Hey guys, welcome back to the tenorshare channel, where today we're tackling a familiar hiccup. Ever had your iPad stuck on that Apple logo for too long or run into a boot loop during update or else? In this video, we're bringing you three quick and cheerful solutions to get your iPad back to its home screen. Let's dive in. This issue can occur during data recovery or system upgrades, post iPhone jailbreak with unsafe apps, phone storage is full, or due to hardware problems like aging batteries, broken screens. Knowing the problem that caused the issues, let's move on to the solutions. Solution 1. Force restart your iPad. Supposing you didn't try out the most common method, our initial method involves a force restart, a simple yet effective approach. For iPads with Face ID, quickly press and release the volume up button, followed by the volume down button. Keep pressing and holding the side button until you see the Apple logo. Release the buttons and wait for the restart to complete. For iPads equipped with a home button, simultaneously press and hold the top and home buttons until the Apple logo reappears. Please note that this might not be foolproof for issues arising during updates or restores. In such cases, let's move on to the next solution. Solution 2. Update iPad using iTunes. If you have iTunes on your computer, open it and connect your iPad to your PC. Put it into recovery mode, just like factory reset, but hold it a bit longer. Once detected, iTunes will provide the option to either update or restore. Opt for the update if you wish to retain your data. iTunes will download the latest firmware and initiate the update process. If all goes smoothly, your iPad should boot up to the lock screen. Should you encounter issues, a pop-up might suggest restoring to factory settings. Before opting for that, consider our third and final solution. Solution 3. Repair iPad with ReiBoot. ReiBoot is a comprehensive tool to repair iOS, iPad OS, and tvOS system issues. Without the need for a force restart or data loss, ReiBoot can help you with your iPad stuck on Apple logo and boot loop, bring you back to your iPad home screen while keeping your data all safe. Link in below if you want to try it. When downloaded and launched ReiBoot on your computer, ensuring your iPad is connected and in recovery mode. Follow the instructions showed on screen, just like force restart, but hold a bit longer. On the ReiBoot home screen, click Start and hit Download. ReiBoot will automatically match the latest iOS firmware, allowing you to initiate the repair process. When it's done, select the standard repair. Note that the standard repair mode can preserve your data. Once the process is complete, your iPad will be updated to the latest iOS version. Kudos, you've successfully resolved the issue. In conclusion, these solutions offer a comprehensive toolkit to address iPad startup issues. Whether through a force restart, iTunes update, or ReiBoot repair, you now have the top three tools to navigate through these challenges. If the repair with ReiBoot or upgrading with iTunes still doesn't work, it indicates a system error, hardware problems, that you may have to restore your iPad to factory settings. And consider using the deep repair from ReiBoot to factory reset your iPad, or getting help from Apple support. Okay, these are our top-notch solutions for overcoming the Apple logo screen and boot loop issues on your iPad. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification bell to stay updated. Thank you for watching. Have a fantastic day, and seeing you in the next video.